2 weeks or so, it's really hard to be a Bryson fan. He's kind of crossed that line from being different to just being a